Greetings, internet dwellers. Do you know how important vitamin B12 is for you? Vitamin B12 keeps both blood and nerve cells healthy. You can receive this vitamin by eating foods like eggs, chicken, and beef, among others. If you're not getting the proper intake, it can be detrimental to your health. Let's discuss signs that you have a vitamin B12 deficiency. From pale skin to heart palpitations and even vision loss, we're talking all that and more. Number 1. Jaundice. One of the telltale signs of vitamin B12 deficiency is skin discoloration. Most of the time, your skin will look yellow and pale. This is known as something called jaundice. If you haven't been consuming an adequate amount of B12, your body's red blood cell count will suffer. This helps jaundice take over. It can also develop into anemia. This is a condition where your red blood cells are unable to carry oxygen to your tissues. Aside from pale skin, this can also lead to chest pains and headaches. As a result, your skin will not look as fresh and lively as it usually does. When you eat something containing B12, your DNA is given a boost in production, which assists in creating new blood cells. In truth, your skin will be back to normal. Number 2. Fatigue. Feeling tired and weak out of nowhere? Lack of B12 may be the cause. Remember how we were talking about your red blood cells not being able to properly transport oxygen? This can make you feel horrendously fatigued. This is a symptom brought on by a type of anemia known as megaloblastic anemia. This is a type of anemia that occurs when your bone marrow produces abnormally sized red blood cells. As a result, you'll feel extremely weak. Number 3. Mood swings. If you've been missing out on vitamin B12, you may start to experience dramatic shifts in your mood. To make matters worse, experts have found a link between B12 deficiency and mental illness. Have you ever heard of homocysteine? This refers to an important type of amino acid in your blood. If your body contains a high level of homocysteine and a low level of vitamin B12, your brain tissue can become damaged, resulting in your brain not being able to receive certain signals. Sounds pretty scary, huh? A study back in 2000 showed that eating vitamin B12 supplements can actually help reverse this condition. So try your best to get the proper foods you need in order to increase your vitamin intake. Number 4. Heart palpitations. A vitamin B12 deficiency can do all sorts of crazy things to your heart. A heart palpitation is an irregular heartbeat that comes in the form of an uncomfortable pounding or fluttering. In some instances, your heart beats so fast, you begin to panic. Heart palpitations can be another symptom brought on by anemia. This can lead your heart muscles to become damaged over a period of time. It can also result in an enlarged heart or even heart failure. If you've been experiencing these palpitations, there are several remedies. Aside from increasing your B12 intake, you can also reduce your intake of stimulants, such as illegal drugs, nicotine, and caffeine. You should also try to load up on electrolytes such as potassium, calcium, and sodium. If you feel like your heart palpitations have gotten too extreme to handle, consult a doctor as soon as possible. Number 5. Glossitis. Has your tongue been feeling weird lately? If so, you may want to keep tabs on your vitamin B12 situation. This is one of the earliest signs of a deficiency. Glossitis refers to the inflammation of the tongue. When this happens, your tongue will begin to grow and even change in color. You should also look out for the appearance of lesions on your tongue. More like grossitis, am I right? As the glossitis develops, you may also notice that your tongue is feeling very smooth, with all the tiny red bumps holding your taste buds fading away one by one. In one study from 2003, two female patients were put under the microscope, one in their 50s and one in their 70s. While they showed no other symptoms, researchers found that the cause of their glossitis was a lack of vitamin B12. So while you may initially believe that your swollen tongue is the product of an allergic reaction, you may just need to increase your consumption of poultry. Are you concerned about your overall health? Perhaps you should also watch our video on signs you have a protein deficiency. You can also check out our clip on 14 healthy ways you can maintain a healthy colon. Now, back to our list of signs you have a vitamin B12 deficiency. Number 6. Vision loss. Have your eyes been acting up lately? In other words, are you having trouble seeing? Another terrifying symptom of B12 deficiency is a disruption in your vision. Vitamin B12 not only assists your red blood cells, but your nerve cells as well. When your nervous system hasn't been getting the proper nourishment, it can pose problems for your eye's optic nerve. The optic nerve essentially serves as the pathway between the retina and the brain. When the eye takes in a visual, this information will transfer through the optic nerve into the brain. In the case of vitamin B12 deficiency, this pathway is now being obstructed, disabling the transfer of the visual information from your eye to your brain. This results in poor vision. If this is your experience and you'd like to reverse these symptoms, experts recommend you take B12 supplements. Number 7. Shortness of breath. Just imagine experiencing vision loss as well as not being able to breathe. Talk about a terrifying experience. Well, for many with a B12 deficiency, this can be a reality. Earlier, we mentioned that if your body isn't producing enough red blood cells, it'll be unable to efficiently carry oxygen. As a result, your ability to breathe will be hindered. You'll normally experience this when caught up in the middle of a physical activity. Say you're walking a little too quickly, and the next thing you know, you're stuck trying to catch your breath. I know, you're probably thinking, I get asthma attacks constantly. I don't have a deficiency of any kind. Well, this may not apply to you. While there are many factors that contribute to shortness of breath, several links have been made between this condition and a lack of vitamin B12 in your system. In 2010, researchers focused on a 44-year-old man who had been suffering from several symptoms associated with anemia. This included B12 deficiency. After an extensive study, they concluded that taking proper supplements can reverse these symptoms. Number 8. Dizziness. Vision loss, shortness of breath? This just continually gets more terrifying. Like shortness of breath, there are many explanations for dizziness. These can range from heart disease to inner ear problems. But a lack of vitamin B12 can also cause you to experience bouts of extreme dizziness. Again, imagine you're doing a random task around the house when out of absolutely nowhere, you begin feeling off balance. These are your blood cells trying to tell you that there are too few and that they're in desperate need of an increase. In this instance, your brain isn't receiving enough oxygen to keep you stable. Not only can this deficiency cause dizziness, it can also be accompanied by confusion. This is especially prevalent among the elderly population. This is another sign of neuropathy, which, like anemia, is a direct cause of a lack of vitamin B12. Unfortunately, since B12 intake is easily overlooked, many elderly people's neurological issues go untended. Their dizziness is often taken as a natural product of the aging process. Another study from 2010 focused on an elderly patient who was experiencing extreme dizziness, although CT scans revealed his brain to be functioning normal. After an examination, experts concluded that he was showing signs of neuropathy and was not consuming the proper amount of vitamin B12. Number 9. Nerve damage. When you've been suffering from a lack of B12, a common symptom is the feeling of pins and needles prickling against your body. This is known as paresthesia, which takes place when your nerves have not been receiving myelin. Myelin is a protective layer that works to insulate your nerves. It's directly assisted by vitamin B12. If you're suffering from a deficiency, you'll be unable to properly produce myelin, which leaves your nerves vulnerable and less likely to function. Again, there are several factors that can contribute to paresthesia, so blaming the lack of B12 for this condition would be premature. The possibility of this deficiency isn't even considered at times. With that being said, studies have linked the deficiency with this neurological issue. So do yourself a favor, load up on some B12. Have you been experiencing these symptoms? Do you think you're getting the right amount of B12? Let us know in the comments section below. We'd love to hear from you.
Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of Bestie would we be if we didn't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.